so I know you are subscribed to me. So I was at the beach just now. So I learned if it's an ocean that's greenish bluish, it can't really have jellyfish if it might be like that. And it can just have a lot of seaweed. Plus I learned if there's a lot of seaweed and you see something big, that can just be seaweed. Which that means you might be scared of it, but it will be a lobster or a crab. But I thought that today, and to my dad teached me, it wasn't. And then we went into this water park right here, and then the pool. And then, now we're eating, but then we're going to go back in the pool, and then maybe you want to take another video. And I hope you subscribe to this one. Even though it's not a Hatchimal video, please subscribe. Do 3 thumbs up or maybe 4. Bye bye.